This time, we will talk about acquiring the WOFA token without using the MATIC token. To do it, you need to follow these steps. First of all, download the MetaMask app or any other wallet and register within it. But you've already done it, have you? Then visit the Wormfair website, click on the Buy Tokens button, and link your wallet to the site. Yeah, you've probably done it before. Currently, there are two types of token purchases available: classic purchase and third-party method. In the previous video, I already explained how to acquire WOFA tokens through the classic purchase method. So, the uniqueness of the third-party method lies in the fact that you don't need MATIC tokens to pay fees. The fee is deducted from your USDT when purchasing tokens amounts to 0.2 USDT. It's kind of hard for me to remember all at once, but I bet you'll do better than me. Next, go to the third-party method tab. We now have access to the token purchase panel, where we can see the USDT deposit address on the Polygon network. Please note that the deposit address works only on the Polygon network. You can now send your USDT from the exchange or wallet to the specified address. Again, send your USDT on the Polygon network. Oof, Frank's head is already blowing up after so much information, but we're done. You now have successfully acquired WOFA tokens without using MATIC tokens.